This Jeep has air suspension, so the folks at Jeep are experimenting with air suspension on this new concept so it can go down and then up something like 5.5 inches. So the days of lifting your Jeep for huge tires, well, Jeep can do it all at the push of a button, and you can even put down one side or both sides independently of each other so you can flex out your Jeep without a rock. How crazy is that?